pretty hard for her to attack the financial system and highway journalists, is it not?
Well, it may be, but it's hard for any of the candidates out there who today are receiving huge amounts of money from the very wealthiest people in the country.
Well, but that describes her to a T. She's receiving huge amounts of money, and not only from people in America, but from Saudi Arabia and you know, God knows where.
But Bill, let's be fair. It is all